Huh? What's the damage wall? Are you kidding me? I missed it again? That right wall? Really? That did not look damaged at all. Tinking sound. Why did that make a tinking sound? Curious. Huh? Okay, I'm looking at that right wall right now. Or was looking at that right wall. I see. Now I see. And there's the heart piece. Yay! Finally! Oh, no, I don't wanna. Heli? It kind of gives off a helicopter vibe. Hover? Hover! Maybe that's what it means. I know, right? Pretty odd. So, H-Pod, Got Heart, Defense Chip. There was a wall in Rhino Stage. acid would, like, burn ropes? You would think a cutter would cut ropes. The house. Earthquake. Okay, so that's a heart attack. Race to proof. Told these cops, Dad, that doesn't sound like I'm a fud.
Sensor upgrade, really?
The upgrade will help you to find hidden items based on the satellite readings. You should be able to tell the exact location of items using its ground-penetrating radar. It's great for hunting wabbits. Wait, so how do you bring that up? Stages. Oh, okay. I guess that means this level is done. And then the last piece is up here. Right. Second half of the stage. Wait. So there's nothing down here? I feel buzzkilled now. So there's nothing down here. So Sand Kitten. I'm a Sand Panda right now. Is the event up, Kay? F my life. Oh my god. Guardian stance. I hate those. It's like they're trying to kill me. I forget off the top of my head. I remember wanting one though. Wait, they're, that's their leader skill? What's their proc then?
They rate
18-1. Oh, right. So, can we raise the roof here? Upgrade will decrease the damage done to your systems. As you receive damage, a defense field will be generated to protect you. Ah! Oh my god, look at him. It's like he's going Super Saiyan right now. Yeah. Nope. There's one thing left here. Oh yeah, the armor's done. So now I just need to keep going right. Oh hey, Prisma, what's up? Keep going right until you can't go right no more, and then we go down. Uh-oh. Oh, nice! Wait, where's the hidden thing? Well, it's probably just the last ride pod. Or sub tank, but I have 3 sub tanks, so I think I'm good. Or it could have been a chip. Oh, there's a summary now, that's nice. got heart, change K. Change is the pod. There's the defense chip. Oh man, you're all the way at the end. Oh yeah, the metal crates. I want to see the other chips first before I make a decision. I don't think energy regen is going to be good for me because I don't see myself not moving during a boss fight where it matters. So I might... The defense chip is looking a little appealing right now.
You go for none of them.
Why? Alright, it looks like I might finish this game tonight. Knock on wood. ...15 seconds of standing still?! Yeah, that's not happening in a boss fight. Definitely not happening in a boss fight. Alright, what do you have? Arm chip. Increase your attacking abilities. Damage to your system to be transformed and charged as a weapon. Too sure about that one. Mm-hmm. last one is here then. Dash. Double air dash. Okay, so my choices are air dash, attack, or defense. I think I might forego the super anime chip, so that just leaves attack and defense.
I want to tell you something else I can do with that.
What does it involve, Kay?
Chips.
What? Other than the fact that I can only use one at a time?
It's something else. Now they can flip the tables because no one's playing because it's a death card game.
What, like you can change the chips on the fly or something?
Nope.
I got knocked into the pit. Huh? What do you mean? What do you mean? I got pretty much everything I need. Hearts are done. Armors are... Armors are ignorable at this point, I think. What are you doing? I forgot to eat dinner. Should probably fix that. Subtank. I got 3 subtanks. I thought there was something up there, but I guess I'm wrong. Do I want to go for attack or defense? The attack one lets me unleash some sort of X-Factor thing. The defense one reduces my damage. I agree, and I don't like the idea of taking damage to charge up something to only use it once every 3 lives. So... Last ride armor? I don't care then. Yeah, I don't care.
Excuse me?
Defense chip is in scissors. Okay.
4... I think 4-6? Hope you like enemies that sometimes you can, 5-1.
Ew.
It's disgusting. I know.
Did I need a ride pod for this one? Or could I just drill? I don't remember if I can drill the wall or not.
The wall over there, you have to ride pod if another weapon works.
Thank you, my ever faithful secretary. Alright, we out. Let's do this. I would love to beat this game tonight so I can get X4 underway next week. Okay, this song is pretty hype. Whoa. What do I think X3 has? The Raging Demon. Spinning Bird Kick? Shulkin? Was Sakura even a thing at the time? Are you looking it up, Kay? Yeah. I got Kaizo'd. What? Is it too late for me to go? Is it too late now?
Yes.
What is it?
So, if you want to get all the right armors, all the stuff, you need to
Uh-huh.
And Black Elf, and
Dr.
Protoss, all the ships.
Uh-huh.
That is one hell of a precise jump. There's actually a fifth hidden chip you can get.
I should have known!
You can probably guess what it is.
The secret move? The secret move? Or is the chip like all four chips in one? Because it's not immediately obvious to me. Hey, wait, can you get the door? Are you? Dr. Light Sentius has taken. Wow. Oh well. Hard mode go. Hey, what's up, Skullbits? The chip makes you gold. That's kind of tacky. Come on! Yes! Can I just raise the roof, or...? Bring down the house? That works too. Okay. I don't like the looks of this. X, I've come to help you! I'll stop the collapsing ceiling! You destroy that junk robot! So that means if I do this too slow, Zero's gonna kill himself? Oh, I guess you don't need my help for the ceiling! There is an army of powerful mavericks in Dr. Doppler's lab! They've been modified by Dr. Doppler into war machines! Be careful! I'll watch my step. Thanks, Zero. I'm going to scout around. I'll catch up later! I guess acid is super effective against him. Design I've ever seen for a Mega Man game so far. The robot that just kind of limbos, pulls a limbo, and then shoots your ankles. Wait, what? Is this where the gold chip is? It's cool. I don't want to look tacky when I win the game anyway. Hooray, you found- Oh wow, I totally did find it. Right, Capcom?
And you follow the wrecking ball. Huh.
Wait, which one's bit?
The shorter one?
We've been waiting for you, X.
Dr. Doppler modified us after our first battle against you!
I'll do this one with you.
Well, which one are you doing?
Bite, because I have a higher voice. Okay.
Take a look at these new upgrades!
And we just got yelled at. So, what the hell are you?
Kangaroo with Chimera Mood? Kangaroo Vingada thingy?
Just a new. Oh, it is Anubis. You okay?
I just hiccuped.
Oh. Yeah, it's Anubis with a really tacky necklace. Man, thank God for arcade sticks. Get bodied. Alright, safety save, just in case. I was about to ask, would I just get a gimme? Would I get a buy if I killed him early, or... boss, huh? What, Black Zero? Down here. So it's not Black Zero. Tell me I have to do a vial now. The game expects me to do that? Super cute. Ladders.
Oh.
unbreakable. At least, I think it's alluding to be breakable. Then again, it could just be the decoration of the stage.
No, that looks too conspicuous.
It does look a little too conspicuous, doesn't it? Like, if I was designing a stage, that would be like a tip to a secret. I grabbed the ladder.
Thank you.
Huh? 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 Oh my god. I agree with your sentiments, Lees. F this corridor. Am I free? Yes! I'm free! Two lives. I better not F this up. No boss? My waiting has finally come to an end. Prepare to die at the hands of the world's most advanced riding armor, the new Goliath. The question is, are you a better pilot now? Wow, the bullet can spawn. Safety tank. Safety tank. Thank you. don't think that this is the end, X. I will haunt you to the day you die. Yeah, I know, right, Detta? Ching! Aw, ribs on. So I'm still, I guess Boss Rush will be coming up soon. Speaking of, here we go. Is the game gracious enough to give me snacks? Ice Drill, Acid, and Cut are out. I mean, he is kind of free, but... No way, crap. No, it can't be cut. It's not lightning. Okay, for posterity, this guy is weak to bombs. B. Not acid. Not bomb. Electric? Might be super effective. No. That leaves... Golden Shower? No, it's not Golden Shower. Rest in peace. Beetle, I have his weakness. So electric. Not electric. That leaves golden showers. Life gives you lemons. On this guy. Damn. Crab having some bad dealings with the triad? I believe that. Boomerangs. lost track. Alright, the seahorse. The strats! Oh my god. Seahorse? More like free horse. Yep. Man, this is it?
I've been waiting for you, X. I'm Dr. Doppels. I've been watching your battles closely. Your victories over my men have been most impressive. I need superior reploids like yourself, X. Offer you the chance to join us. Together, we shall build a utopia where the Reploids rule under the watchful eyes of Sigma, our lord and master. No way, Doc. Your schemes end here and now. Perhaps you are not as smart as I once thought. Prepare to be ripped apart and to be born again as part of the new body of Sigma.
That body looks different. Or similar. Flame charge? Oh man. Wait. Did he heal? Oh, he has a weakness shield. I get it. I don't think charging acid with is good. Oh damn it! Acid shield? Acid shield. Thank you.
you are strong, X. Strong enough to defeat Sigma.
Doppels, can you talk?
Sigma's true form is that of a computer virus. I was corrupted by him, and I created a horrific new body for him.
Where's the body now?
It's in the underground hangar of this lab. I don't think Sigma has occupied it yet. Don't worry about me. Destroy the body before it's too late. Time is running out.
Thanks, Doc. Alright, guys. Let's do this. I'll go ahead and destroy the power generator. X, you go upstairs and destroy Sigma's body! I never played a Zero this game, except for the intro chapter. Do I win a cookie? Oh shit. We beat again, X. It was easy to corrupt that fool, Doppels. And I would have succeeded if it weren't for you meddling kids. But we are always destined to meet, aren't we, X? Let the eternal struggle begin. Acid went too much. Bomb doesn't cut it either. That's two. That's two. I think I'll stick with this. Is there a pattern to that? Yeah, I know, right? Let's try the other weapons just to be sure. I don't want to use gravity, period.
even if it's not hit by Sylvester's weakness, I don't like it. It's not easy to use. No, I hope that isn't a spoiler. Oh! It just goes high, mid, low, high, mid, low. Okay. Cutters it is. Yeah, what after this? Oh god! It's got shield slash! Oh no. I spent so much cut ammo too. Oh, I got ammo. Never mind.
Yeah, so he's like, what the fuck? Like, how much damage would he do if I was attuned? Oh man, I'm out of ammo.
Well done, X. But I'm far stronger than my previous forms. Behold the power of the ultimate battle body. Oh shit. Oh shit. Welp. God damn it. Oh yeah, all my sub tanks are gone now. I should probably farm. These guys do give health this, right? It's not worth farming subtags here if I just keep getting hit. Wait, I got Kokonoi. They're immune to Kokonoi. They're immune to Kokonoi unblockable scrubs. What the fuck? Alright. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea, Dada. At least I got a health bit. I'm gonna guess they are. Total assumption.
They might die to burn down the house. But whatever, let's see. Let's see how well I can kill this guy before I get to Gundam. So I can kill the fucking game forever. I have to find out his hitbox first. This is... I'm fully upgraded. I got maximum defense. And look how much damage those fireballs are doing next time I get hit. I got Sigma 1 downloaded. That's for sure. I need to work on my execution. Thank you.
purple guy dying at Zero Saber? I don't even know how to call Zero. Like, where's the Zero option at? I forgot to farm. Well, time to be stubborn for another 3 lives. Yeah, I just need to get like a good run on Sigma 1 so I can take some time to download Sigma 2. I just gotta figure out what he's weak to, and where the hitbox is, and that can actually formulate a strategy. I wish they would let me skip that room of starting things. Because starting fighting Sigma with less than 100% health kinda sucks. We'll be right back. So yeah, I still haven't figured out how to summon Zero. Not like I want to. I kind of want to kill him with X. Ice spray or okay, where is the best place to farm for life? I actually don't know. You guys have any suggestions? Yes, Nick, I'll take it. I don't want this to drag on any longer than it needs to. Ice weapon enemies? Who shoots ice?
Oh, wait, let me think.
Seems to be increasing the drop rate quite significantly. Remind me to save state once I fill up the subtank so I don't have to go through this torture ever again. Not this stage though, those flying things have to be a little bit of a pain. Oh wait, no, I don't know anymore. Thank you. not a bad farming spot. Alright, Sigma. It's time. Pretty good round. Time to download. First, to find out where his dead box is. Buster doesn't seem to...